With the clock ticking fast towards the 2012 Summer Olympics, life on the Olympic circuit is reaching the crucial stages as qualification and selection is on the 2011 horizon. And the focus of attention is the ISAF World Cup circuit. Seven events around the world where all of the Olympic classes compete, and where this year the top performers will fight to attract the attention of their national selectors.
This week is Sail Melbourne, the first World Cup event for 2011, and so it's a good way to start and hopefully a good result here, and for me, Olympic qualification possible here, so I need to do a good result, got to beat all the other Australians, and if I do that, I'm looking good for the Olympic berth in 2012.
But for the 2010 World Sailor of the Year, Sail Melbourne became one to forget, as fellow Australian Tom Burton sailed into second, one place ahead of Slingsby. Briton Nick Thompson secured the win.
It was a really kind of mixed week with the conditions. You know, we had had some pretty good breeze, sort of nearly up to 20 knots, and then, you know, some really light days. And to come out on top at the end of that really shows that I'm sort of sailing consistently in the majority of conditions, which is really pleasing.
Ben Ainslie is Britain's most successful Olympic sailor, but had only recently pushed the go button on his campaign to win his fourth gold medal. It was a good start. Ainslie won the Finn series.
It's been a great event, fantastic conditions, had a bit of a range of everything, and, you know, really good conditions for the medal race, good strong breeze, big waves, it's what we all want. Very close racing for us Brits in the Finn class, but for me, getting back into it, it's been a great event and a good way to start the World Cup series.
Miami hosted the second regatta of the season. There are fewer better places in the Northern Hemisphere to sail just a month after Christmas. And across the fleets, it was a story of British domination. By the conclusion of the event, Scandia Team GBR had pulled in 14 medals. 4 gold, 5 silver and 5 bronze, harvested across 9 of the 12 events they contested. In 2 classes, the Finn and the 49er, British sailors won all 3 medals. Great Britain lead the medal table after 2 World Cup events, but with 5 still to sail, there's plenty still to fight for on the road to 2012.